hot tonight. I can barely see the road from the heat coming off.